Getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
So what'd they say?
Enforcers. Don't worry about it.
What the hell?
Now you...
The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? Got to be a way across this water.
Thank you.
storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for? The endurance. They're tearing it apart.
Try now.
How many generators is this?
What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we fill them. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on?
God damn it! Need some help! Get down here! We have an intruder!
Let's see if we get around.
You can take her out!
Thank you.
get down here and take her out. I'm coming for you! Oh, fuck!
Here she comes!
Intruder! Over there! Yeah!
She's on the Move second up. Floor!
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Lara.
You two, go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way. My God.
Get away! No! I'm gonna kill you, little rat! No!
Die, you son of a bitch!
You.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Lara.
Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Ha 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 ha!
others are counting on us.
Go!
Now!
Old logbooks.
Months of excavation.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Place for some escape. You hear that?
Need some help! I'm under fire! I got something for you!
Ah!
Lara!
When we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry.
Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
This cave was once a place of worship. This place to store food. What are they doing here? Some kind of fishery.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter.